Hello, my name is Officer Jeremy Shaw with the Beaverton Police Department. All too often, we respond to traffic crashes involving pedestrians. Did you know 4,735 pedestrians were killed during traffic crashes in 2013? And an estimated 66,000 were injured. Along with wearing reflective clothing and using marked crosswalks to keep yourself safe while you walk or bike, the Beaverton Police Department would like to urge you to practice eyes up, ears open. Avoid wearing a hood over your head or anything that obstructs your side vision when you're walking or biking. Keeping your eyes up and alert allows you to see oncoming traffic and the traffic that is approaching you from the side. Don't wear earbuds or headphones around traffic. Earbuds and headphones drown out the traffic noise, which can help alert you to potential dangers. Eyes up, ears open. Keeping your eyes up and ears open will help you stay safe while walking and riding.